Well, I have this friend, Ron, who's a very dear friend of mine, and we met when I was playing with the Celtics, and he was pretending he was a basketball player, and I used to play, and he'd watch, and we became friends because I admired the way he watched.
He masqueraded as a player coach then. I was the coach of the team. It can now be revealed for the first time.
He's always the same. Crazy.
Good friends are for keeps, so keep in touch. Long distance is the next best thing to being there.